gang, Coach Thad coming with our workout for today. We've got an awesome little lower body strength and power piece, and then a fun little conditioning mix for today. All right, we'll start with some mobility. We're gonna go with the couch stretch here. We do have a little bit of squatting. All right, so 1 minute each side there. Then we're gonna go into a squat to stand, okay? So here, good squat. We're gonna put our fingers under our toes, lift our chest up so that back stays tight. 5 seconds here, then we'll shoot the hips. 5 seconds there, we'll go back and forth for a minute total, then we'll go general warm-up and floor routine. All right, then today, we're gonna go with that weighted wall sit, okay? So, we've got our weight, 1 minute weighted wall sit, set that down, and then we're gonna go right into 20 squat jumps. All right, then we'll rest 90 seconds. We have 4 sets of that one. Then, our workout for today is gonna be 12 minutes to do as many rounds as possible. We're gonna start with 80 double unders, okay? If we need to go, bring that number down a little bit, we can do that. If we need to go single unders, we can do that. All right, but then we're gonna go 40 air squats, so all the way down, all the way up, and then we're gonna hit the deck, and we've got 20 push-ups. Okay, so this one is definitely one of those simple yet highly effective workouts. Nothing is really too technical. Maybe the jump rope a little bit, but you guys should be able to keep moving, keep a good pace on this one, and crush it. All right, you guys get out there. We'll see you later.